I clean once a day, but once a day for me is all day. Bathroom seems to be my thing. A dirty bathroom is disgusting to me. I don't care where you go, they should always be clean. I use my toothbrush like that, get all the little residue from the fixtures. I use 3 big bottles of bleach a week on the sink, the bathtub, behind the shower curtains, but especially at the toilet. I flush the toilet. I pour at least 1/2 bottle of bleach each time I do this. And what the bleach is doing is keeping not only the tank clean, but the bowl clean also. In the kitchen, I bleach again. Bleach is your friend, people. I use this bowl to clean my fruit. Here is where I measure out my bleach, just like that. Any fruit that you eat, from what I learned from the doctor, shows that it's contaminated with insecticide. With the orange, wash it off completely. With the apple, even get down into the core. Like this, put it to the side. Now, I wanna show you. I have no fear of eating this apple now. Mmm, good, I feel good.